Hello friends, welcome to Optometrials. This channel is dedicated to a skill-based, short and informative videos. This helps you learn and enhance your clinical skills. Today we have come up with a Logmar visual acuity test chart, which detects our ability to see in fine details. This chart is used for a precise and quantitative assessment of the visual acuity, especially in all research studies. Logmar test chart is much known and preferred chart than the Snellen chart. The Logmar charts are based on logarithm of minimum angle of resolution. Each line has 5 letters and there are regular spacing between the letters as well as line. In pictures, you can clearly see the uniform progression of letter size from bottom to top. This variation in size of letter is determined according to the base 10 logarithm of the critical details in minutes of arc of letters. Each letter on a Logmar chart has a value of 0.02 log unit, and since each line contains 5 letters, therefore the total score of each line is of 0.1 log units. In general, the distance Logmar acuity charts are calibrated for 4 meter of working distance. Since it is a monocular test, hence each eye should be tested separately. You can also perform the tests with or without glasses. During the tests, record the number of letters not read by the person from the smallest line that he was reading. Then you can apply the formula to get the Logmar acuity. For the formula, you need to add the value that patient has missed to the same line that he was reading. The Logmar value of each line are usually mentioned on the right side of the Logmar chart. Like topmost line is a 1 log, below to that is 0.9, then 0.8, then 0.7 and so on. Let's understand this with few examples. What will be the Logmar value if anybody is not able to read 3 letters from the topmost line of 1 log? You need to add the value that patient did not read to the 1 log unit. Since each letter contains a value of 0.02 log units, hence for 3 letters, the value will be 0.06. After adding 0.06 to 1 log unit, it will be 1.06. Now, can you tell what will be the log acuity if anybody reads entire letter from second line? Yes, you are absolutely right. It will be 0.09. Here, you don't have to add anything, because patient did not miss any letter from that line. Do you know what you need to do if someone is not able to see any letter from the topmost line? In that case, you have to reduce the viewing distance to half. From 4 meter, you bring down the chart directly to 2 meter. Even if person is not able to appreciate anything from the top line, then you further reduce to 1 meter. You can reduce further to 0.5 meter based on the requirements. For every half reduction of viewing distance, 0.3 Logmar value is added. Like for 2 meter, add 0.3, for 1 meter, add 0.6, and for 0.5 meter, add 0.9 Logmar. Let's understand this with an example. What will be the Logmar value if a person is not able to read 3 letters from the 2 meter distance of third line from the top? Remember, the value of third line will be mentioned on the chart, which is 0.8 logmar. Then you have to add the value of letter that the person has not read, which will be 0.06. Add 0.8 to 0.06, which will be 0.86. Now you also need to add 0.3 of 2 meter viewing distance. So the final logmar value will be 1.16. Now I will leave this question for you to answer in the comment section. What will be the Logmar visual acuity of a person if he missed 2 letters from 0.8 line from 1 meter of viewing distance? If you think this video was informative and useful, please like, share and comment your feedback. Thank you all. See you at the next video.